What is it? Oh, I want that. Oh, this is good. That's like a 10% damage up, so like that's actually pretty sweet. And like health bars. This is gonna be a great run. Sadly though, it means I'm not gonna drop it to, you know, go down and curse. I mean, hey, I always want to spawn with a curse item on this character. Because that means if the right curse item comes up, I can drop and not get the Lord of the Jam. Or I just spawn with something really good that's cursed and I, you know, don't have the Lord of the Jam. Either way, it's like good. I could not get to 10 curse by dropping the scouter for that, since that's only 1.5, I think. Something like that. But I really like having enemy health bars. Thank you, Spider Mod. I mean, scouter. Oh, it's also a small accuracy up? Well, that's wonderful. The shrine has... Previously, the shrine used to set you to 9, like people are saying it does. But that's not technically fully accurate anymore. Because before, it would lower your curse if you had more. But now it doesn't. Now it will only increase your curse up to 9 if you have less. If you have 9 or more, it won't do anything. Well, on a clone run, the shrine is still there. So if you loop around, you come back, you can use it. As for otherwise getting 10 curse on the first floor, that would be really awesome. I would be really impressed by that. Like, I mean, obviously there would be no skill involved in that, but it would be really cool. I would be impressed. Why high curse? It's more challenging and interesting, but also you get more money, so it actually lets you buy more, you know, get better use out of shops and stuff. So it's like, as long as you can deal with the tougher enemies and, you know, longer rooms and stuff, it's your advantage. A lot of doors for this floor. Yeah, that's probably not a chest, actually. Nice. Why don't you turn off screen shake? Because the game is boring without screen shake. Oh, another good boss gun. It's like everything has no impact. That's gonna hit the thing. don't know. Screen Shake is just, it improves the visual experience of most games. Where was the water barrel? I think it was over here. I'm going on an adventure, it seems. Room you got the key? That doesn't help me at all. Right here. I think I know what room I got a key in. Is this gonna make it this far? No, it's probably not. I guess, yeah, Cursolo would make it pretty easy to get 10 curse first floor, that's true. You just need, but you need enough money. And you're not gonna get enough money unless you already take the 9 curse. Probably. Did that? It does nice damage, dude. Oh, but you actually do see a DPS capping if I hit too frequently. Wow, it does do more. Like, even. Dang. Like, I want a fat line. Come on. Oh, but I do want a Pog of Battle. That's pretty exciting. Alright, so I got the Helix from my blue chest, which means that this is... Oh, I should also save this heart. I can get money for that. Anyway, I want to open this because it's non-gun. Alright, I'll tell you what. I'll use it. Helix is on my list of things that I don't like, or want, or respect. But I'll do it this time. Alright, so... Yeah, Helix shoots 4. It's better. Why did I shoot before I... Whatever, it's fine. Me... Okay, not there. Yes, Helix is a synergy. I'm not excited about any of my guns as far as cleaning rooms. Cut the damage by a lot. But I guess as long as I hit the Pog of Battle, I do very I don't have any of your guns, I'm sorry to tell you. I've been owned. Yeah, the Pog of Battle gives you 80% damage up. So. 4.5 to 8 is, like, about right. I love the explosion of ones from damage over time on enemies. I would take the chamber gun this run, because the chamber gun is fun when you can see damage numbers. Like, it's just silly. There's something else I want to test. Okay, so let's do 12. Okay, you do in fact lose your active reload if you drop reload, as I would expect. It was worth it. Go in there. Yeah, I've got eggs. I have so many boss guns now, though. Like, what do you want me to do with all of these guns that are, like, pretty good? You know, I feel like poison doesn't kill as fast when you don't have the scouter. You know, I feel like it doesn't explode in ones. I feel like enemies rarely die to poison. But then I get the scouter and it's like ones everywhere. It's a wonderfall. I'm not sorry. I swear that's faster than that dude would ever die to poison without the scouter. Scouter buffs world damage. Look how fast it killed that thing. That thing has a lot of health. All right, this is my room cleaner, I guess. No. No, this room's free. Easy every time. I have 222 money. Why did I come in here? Like, I must be stupid. I mean, I guess that was just the gun chest. You'll all see, except that it wasn't. No! No! This is the worst fate. I can't imagine something that would make me suffer more. I've been incredibly betrayed. I held both up and down accidentally, so I didn't roll anywhere. Wait, is this my moment? First off, let's fill this. There is not a close teleporter. Have I already given? Alright, so we only need two more now. And they are Eye of the Beholster and what? I don't remember. No one else seems to remember. Another 300 hours and we'll finish it. Wouldn't it be funny if one were the sticky crossbow? Totally not. I wish I could give it this gun. Seriously, what is the other one? M19. Okay, I need to give it the M19. Yeah, I am loaded this run. Thank you for the 5. Finally, the bit war makes some progress. Yeah, sure. To unlock Paradox, you find space on the ground somewhere, and then you wear it. And then you beat the game. while wearing space. And then you've done it. Congrats. This is gonna be cursed. I just know it. It's not. No, I haven't had the dice shrine explode. That's one of those things that I really want. But like the odds are so low, that's probably just never gonna happen. What are the odds though as compared to, you know, just what are the odds? Point one, that's not that bad. But when you think about it, it is, because you see dice shrines like once every maybe 10 runs. So it's like, when you think about it, it is a little less likely than a rainbow chest, because you get like 20 chances at those per run, whereas you get a tenth of a chance at one dice shrine per run. Maybe, that's just like a total guess. So anyway, basically it's way less likely, and I will probably never do it. You probably have to beat Bullet Hell then to unlock space. I don't know. I hope there's a vampire here. I really hope there's a vampire here. I'm gonna sneeze. Why am I sneezing so much today? Oh, right. Hydro Pump. I was like, is this going to prevent me from putting out fuses? No. No, it's not. Oh, you can do your past as well. Oops, I was not. I didn't realize that thing was alive, and now I've lost the Abbey because I'm big dumb. Oops. Because it's like obviously right here too. But see, I have 8 hearts and no vampire. That's what's really sad. Shouldn't I use that gun for bosses? I have the Scrambler. Also, it has so much ammo, I could use it anyway. And like, also I have the sling. Like, I have so many good boss guns. But this one is the best because it's homing. Better than 8 vampires and no hearts. You know, you're right about that. 10 hearts, though. Like, 10. Ridiculous. Yeah, I can steal just what I wanted. No, I've answered you plenty of times. Definitely. Ooh, hazmat. kind of in the way over right there. All right, just let's get like 10 50s. But stealing is illegal and wrong. Can't forget wrong. Oh, that's just rude. Well, you never get away with stealing in this game. The devil always knows. God, I already have an amulet too. No, we're not talking about religion here. This has nothing to do with religion. I think that might be illegal too, Randall. Yeah, believing in rainbow chests is silly. They're very fake. The odds of me not seeing a rainbow chest are close to the odds of seeing a rainbow chest. Any given chest. That's how unlikely it is at this point that I haven't seen. All right. 91, 91, 126. But I want Chad's amulet, so I'm taking Chad's amulet. Dang it. I like how the ones just stop at the bottom. Oh. I'm doing the pass the gun between my hands dance. Anyway. I'm way out. These particles are always here. Where the heck am I? I've found myself before. I don't know where I am. Okay, so it's brought me up to 8. Fourteen, that's not bad. Watching this enemy die quickly is like one of the greatest forms of satisfaction known to man. You know, seeing your name, Ajimu, it made me realize what was missing from Bunny Emote's name. Bunny Emote isn't here anymore. It's missing the gift next to it. Maybe I'm really good at finding rainbow chests, and because I know how to find them, I know how not to find them. And I just actively avoid it at all times. What if that's it? Oh, I've been owned by that again. Thanks for the 5. No, you're V. You're not egg. Like you are, but not here. Not to me, specifically. Whoopsie. Oh, I need, like, some super. I could have gotten some super there. Ah. A hand. I've knocked off the rat's hand. Why did I do what I just did? Whatever, it's fine. Got any other of those attacks? Oh no. I've heard you do, Sparta. It's a black chest gun after that. That's what I've heard. Okay, good. I'll take it to the selling thing. I think you can sell it now. I think you're right, you couldn't sell it, but I think that now you can. No, hold all four at the same time. Always move directions. A lot of doors. All right, let's go to the shop. Maybe it'll have its own cell creep. It doesn't. Oh, that's actually kind of, it's a cool effect as it scrolls in. Three, it costs three. Oh, dang. One of those things that doesn't hit you if you don't have the super hot watch. It's like you want to keep moving so that the super hot watch doesn't do anything. True. I could just, you know, not hold on to it. Please be connected here, or don't. What does this do? I will investigate. And just the poison ones. Alright, well. I know it's a waste, but you're dead. Counterpoint, put everyone, like, if there's a favorite character, get it in last so people have to get more bits. Thanks for the 5. You didn't put a character in it. You're gonna make me mad. Add them manually. Why? Oh, it's after the boss. That's annoying. Them for you. Is it time for drugs? Absolutely not. It's okay, all you gotta do is hold down. See, he takes it now. I told you could sell it. Okay, I wanna keep all my guns because they give me damage. I should do that real quick. I've gotten minor damage ups. I would munch, but it's just not worth it. I'm gonna sneeze again. Maybe I'm getting sick. I suppose there would be an okay reason for that. Like, an understandable reason for that. So love not having the super hot watch. Thank you. I'll go through this path now. I'm sorry you have to go... Wow, the table. I'm sorry you have to go be a human being. It's a tragic fate. Oh, that reloads way too fast. Apparently I'm going for it. I can't believe. Anyway. Helix is a damage down for an individual bullet, but it's a damage up if you hit with both. If I haven't streamed or put up a video of a game, I haven't tried it. No. That's actually bad. Well, I've got no curse now. I hate this game sometimes. As soon as I get level 2 right now, I'm just getting hit. Every time. I don't know, Bunny Emo. We don't talk about it. Time I was reading chat. It's time. I said I would use that if I got it this run, because numbers are fun. I want to see how long this takes. It's like a lot of ones. Well, Talbot, I hope that's all sorted. Maybe the clone is real. Let's see what we got. Oh, I can't. Okay, do I have any black chest items then? That's right, you can't get the thing in this frickin'. Okay. I don't even have any black tier stuff. I have no S tiers. When is Stupid Ducks? I hope always. So like, do I even have any, like, I just don't. This is A tier, but like, it's Chad's. We love Chad. Got good max ammo. Nice. What do I reroll? This is so sad. I don't like helix bullets. I only took them because I had the helix and I got them like first floor. Give up Chad's amulet. Well, that won't be a useful item. But I have one more reroll, so take that. What are you doing, bunny emote? No, the ones aren't in a line. The ones are in like an explosion, a fountain. It's a one fountain. I don't think you could make a one fountain. But no, I don't want you to either. Yes, the cop has helix. I don't have to let him shoot. He also doesn't get double bullets, so he only gets the damage down, I think. Unless he does and they're just perfectly overlapped at all times and I'll never see them. Could be like that too. That's with silver bullets where he one-shots bosses. He is certainly a mystery, though. I'm already out of rerolls, so I have nothing to trade. Random Man, thank you for the 8 months with Prime. Half of the chat here. Thanks for sticking around. Appreciate it a lot. Zane has plenty of ammo. I should shoot that then. I like how I have all of these blanks that I'm just not using. This is the good old days. Sling will just not do what I want it to do, but okay. Bouncing the sling with Helix is basically impossible, though. If that's what you're talking about with flexing, I'm not doing that. Let me show you why. I'm just gone. They just go, like, sideways as heck. Thanks for the 10.